There's nothing harder than dealing with tantrums in public. Whether your child is a toddler, a preschooler, or in primary school, most likely you're familiar with the sensation of your child screaming and having a tantrum and making a scene in public. And it can be very hard for a parent in that situation. So we tend to get really overwhelmed and we become very reactive. Rather than having a plan and supporting our child, instead it just turns into a bit of a mess. Why are you always frustrated? Why are you always screaming in public? This is really embarrassing. And it becomes just this emotional roller coaster in public for everyone to see. So what I want to encourage you to do is, rather than focusing on the current behavior that's happening, what we really want to do is think about what triggered that behavior. So what's going on behind the scenes of your child's tantrum? So all behavior serves a purpose. There's always a motivation driving it forward. So there's really three things that you need to know. There's three functions to all behavior. Well, there's really four, but tantrums only go on three. So whether your child wants something, maybe they're trying to avoid something, or maybe they just want your attention. These are three big reasons that behaviors happen. So once you understand what the motivation is, then you can kind of define what skills are needed for your child to cope in public in the first place.